So just recently, a whole bunch of new mods have come out for Path of Titans, including dragons, whales, new pterosaurs. Now obviously I added all of these mods to my server right away, and I hopped online, got on my Draco Viper, and figured I would go check things out. So that is the new Tropy Ignathus mod. It is a small pterosaur that apparently does pretty well in aerial combat. So I got on my Thalassodromeus and I decided to join the Tropy Ignathus group. As I got into the crater, I could see that my teammates were already murdering a young dragon. I tried to jump in and help, but I was pretty much useless, so I let them get the job done. We feasted, and then we decided to head to Grand Plains River to see if we could see some whales. That was a lot of fun. It was really cool to see whales jumping out of the water and singing and attacking one another and killing me. I mean, that was really cool. Seeing as the whales were the center of attention on the server, I figured most players would be in Grand Plains, so I hopped on my Rex and headed over there. Thank you. I don't know how I survived that, but wow, those were some interesting encounters. Those were some really great fights. We got to fight against dragons. We were fighting against whales. I mean, orcas were jumping out of the river. It was really cool. Well, thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you like whales and dinosaurs and dragons, come check out the Apex Killer server. I will put a link to the Discord in the description. Once again, thanks so much for watching. See ya.